Today we are in the midst of a historic occasion, a phase transition in civilization, as we take on the momentous task of healing the world. We have to heal.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
If you care enough for the living, make a little space.
Thank you so much. I really love what I just heard. It took everything to keep me from crying. Thank you so much. Good afternoon. I'd like to thank the Pepsi Cola Corporation for sponsoring the Dangerous Tour, which we plan to kick off in June. The only reason I am going on tour is to raise funds for the newly formed Heal the World, an international children's charity that I am spearheading to assist children and the ecology. My goal is to gross $100 million by Christmas 1993. I urge every corporation and individual who cares about this planet and the future of the children to help raise money for the Heal the World charity. The Heal the World Foundation will contribute funds to pediatric AIDS in honor of my friend Ryan White. The Heal the World Foundation will also offer support to such worthwhile organizations as Camp Ronald McDonald, Make-A-Wish Foundation, Children Diabetes, Minority AIDS Foundation, and other charities. I'm looking forward to this tour because it will allow me to devote time to visiting children all around the world, as well as spread the message of global love in the hopes that others, too, will be moved to do their share to help heal the world. Thank you for coming. I love you very much, and thank you all.
Thank you.
Can you pray for it?
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Michael Jackson and Miss Lisa Presley Jackson. I don't speak Hungarian, but Misha's manager will translate what I have to say. They have agreed to take care of all of the financial responsibilities for a liver transplant, for the young man upstairs, and for whatever accompanying costs there will be on his coming back to good health. Mr. Jackson isn't making a statement this evening. We want to thank you for coming. The statement has been made in his behalf.
Mr. Jackson, two, three.
Can I have your autograph?
Of course.
Oh.
I don't have a
fucking deal. I got it.
Okay.